G'day folks, this video started out as a let's make a video about diamond turning inserts, but it turned into a part one. There you can see the 1000 meters per minute that the insert is supposed to need. To do that I'll be using 80 diameter aluminium stock at 4000 RPM. This is the first run of the program. I'm just using my phone on the turret to record what's going on, and that's a Korloy AK insert for aluminium. And now you can see we have a problem. Yes, that's not a very good finish. Hadn't counted on this screw sticking out too far, so I took it out and attacked it with the grinder and put it back in again. So we try again, and you have a look, it's just too much a cutting edge doing the cutting and it chattering like nobody's business. Here I did it again with a much smaller cut, only 0.05 depth of cut, and it's chattering a lot less, gives a good finish, and the turned finish is pretty good too. But I realized I had a problem. When you look at a diamond insert, it has rake in one direction only. If you're going to turn from center to the OD, that's almost going to be negative rake at work, because the insert's flat, it has rake in one direction only. So I changed the program to cut from the OD to the ID. Here it's only got a depth of cut of 0.02, but it's cutting quite nicely, as will hopefully the diamond insert when I get to try that. So part one came about because I ran into so many problems with getting things started and getting sorted out, but at least now I've got everything set up nicely to run some diamond inserts. That's the lighting and camera setup I'm using, so hopefully we'll get on to part two fairly soon. Thank you for watching.